There's a piece. Down that gate. I can use this to aim the trebuchet. That's good enough. Now to fire.
Thank you.
woman.
Goddess.
Vase. These are their stables. Nothing but bones, picked clean.
I even held you. I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing.
This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Lara, you must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Drinking.
thing's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. Not strong enough. Almost through. Just one more shot. Yeah.
gears frozen solid. Another wait. Well, it worked last time. The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months. Just need to rotate the crane arm to get that weight into position. Crane looks sturdy enough. Should be able to walk out on it. This should balance the arm. It's not holding water. Too high. Wait. The weight should move into the right position as the bucket drains.
Thank you.
Okay. The way is clear.